Wow, that's an old picture. I remember that piece very well. I remember Lil Jon, he wanted to have the world's largest diamond pendant, and that's exactly what we did. Listen, it's a very simple, minimalist design, but it makes a statement. And I remember vividly making this piece. I mean, I don't even know how I fit it around his neck. This piece was so damn heavy. It was unbearably heavy. And we made it. He loved it. It was like 18,000 stones. It was like 3 kilos of gold. It was a record-breaking piece.